Hey, it's the weekend and you might want to be going out with family or friends. And so I want to give you in this video some tips on how you can enjoy yourself going out and not sabotage your health journey. So first of all, the first tip I have for you is to focus on the friends and not on the food and the drink. So really enjoy those people and the time out, the time away from the stress and all that kind of stuff. And don't focus on the food and the drinks. And the next thing you want to do is you want to hydrate, especially in the summertime. If you're hitting a patio, if you're going to be having any alcohol, make sure that you're focused or that you're hydrating early in the day. And if you're having alcohol, you're going to have any alcoholic beverage, you're going to have one or two drinks of water, like full drinks, like 8 ounces of water. And that's going to help you metabolize any alcohol that you might be imbibing in. Okay. Next, if you're going to eat, focus on protein choices, because when you're drinking, alcohol is a macro all of its own, and it is gets preferential treatment. And so if you're eating carbs and fat, probably the go-to choice when you're drinking is that your body is going to store those calories much more readily, because alcohol is going to get metabolized first. It goes right to the liver and gets metabolized, and anything else that's not being burned off is going to get stored. And if you're having an alcoholic beverage, you're probably not, exercising, so you're not burning off those calories. So stick to protein choices. It's going to help stabilize your blood sugar, and it's going to do the least amount of damage. Now, if you're going to drink alcohol, stick to clear spirits as opposed to dark spirits. My suggestion is to choose red wine over white wine, because there are a little bit more health benefits with the red wine. Try and stick with one thing. And like I said, every alcoholic beverage you want to chase up with a glass of water. And you want to keep the calories out of the mix. So, there's all those fancy drinks that have sugary mixes with them. Again, those are calories that are probably going to go directly to your belly fat, or be stored in your belly. So try to, if you're going to have an alcoholic beverage, have it with club soda, not tonic water. A lot of people think those two are the same, but tonic water is just like drinking soda. So you're going to want to probably have like water or club soda. One of my favorite, if I'm going to have a drink, is like a vodka with club soda and a splash of cranberry, or maybe a flavored vodka with like club soda and lime, so that you're not drinking any sugar in the mix. So just a couple tips if you're going to get out there and have a nice time on a patio or in the summertime. The thing is we can all say, I'm just not going to do it. And that would, I'm not going to drink. I'm not going to go to a party. I'm not going to socialize or be around party food. And, it's all about balance. And so I'd rather give you hacks so that you can enjoy the party. You can go out and have a nice time with friends without sabotaging your health journey. Because, you know what? We can be like no fun Nancy's by, not going out and not, and I'm not saying that everybody should drink, but I mean, even if you're going out not having alcohol, there's all kinds of tempting foods out there as well. So, you have to have everything within moderation, but just enjoy yourself, because life is short. And like I said, it's all about the balance. So I got me some plans and I'm out of here. Have an awesome night.